As the wind on the plains, you are always welcome here.
Ancestors watch over you.
Looking for something special?
Eloman.
Shall meet
All requests for my work must be made in person by the buyer. Orwin often asks me to reconsider, but my priorities lie here. Look around you. Many of these fighters rely upon me for their armor. May the eternal sun shine upon thee.
Well met. Be careful. Looking for something special?
I take pride in my leatherwork and I feel it shows. Quality should never be compromised. Anyone who says that quality doesn't matter would also have you believe that the Earth does not keep secrets. In my latest pursuit of high-quality materials, I have discovered thick Yeti hides. Yetis are native to Feralas, often found west of here in Feral Scar Vale. I'll give you a choice of one of my leather goods for a stack of 10. If that is agreeable to you, we are set.
May the eternal sun shine upon thee.
Who wish to speak?
May the eternal sun shine.
Well met.
The gnolls, they are more than a nuisance. They are a constant threat to the existence of this very camp. It is irrelevant whether they are indigenous to Feralas or not. If we do not strengthen our resolve against them, we will find ourselves driven out of the entire region. The gnoll attacks against the camp have become more fevered as of late. We need your aid in thinning their numbers. Bring to me 10 of their manes, and I will reward you handsomely for your effort. Go.
Farewell.
I just arrived here in Feralas, and I've heard that the Gorduni ogres that inhabit the wilds here have some interesting minerals. Who knows what they are up to, but they sure are protective of that stuff. They don't leave it just lying around. No, they bury it to protect folks like me from getting their hands on it. If you'd be willing, I'll give you my shovel. Go to the Gorduni outpost north of here and dig me up some Gorduni cobalt. Look for the blue glow, then start digging.
Just the things for you.
What brings you here?
Idana Haetalon is the queen of the North Spring Harpies that reside in the ruins to the west. She is pure evil. I have heard that her heart is one of crystal. She is void of any emotion, aside from the hate she feels towards all others. Face Adana, and bring me back her dark heart. I have heard of a horn that Harpies carry, blowing it by the Haetalon stones in the northern part of the ruins will summon the queen. Imagine her surprise when it is not her kin calling her, but her death.
By
hail. Being a hunter, I strive to emulate the strengths I see in my opponents. It is possible to turn the battle in your favor by simply In my day, I was a seasoned hunter. There wasn't any creature around that I feared, until I was out in the forest, sharpening my blade after a tough battle, when I was ambushed. Harpies surrounded me, and I barely managed to drag myself to safety. Even now, I can still hear that horn echoing. I was never the same after that, but the hate boils inside of me. I must get even after all these years. The North Spring Harpies can be found to the west of here. Adventurer, get my revenge.
Go in peace.
I have just the thing for you. May the eternal sun shine upon you.
Peace, friend. Ancestors watch over you.
So Belgrum sent you. You are just in time. Explain the situation, and then you can decide if you are up to the challenge. But if Belgrim sent you, I am sure your courage is unquestionable. The effects of the Gorduni Ogre tribe can hardly go unnoticed in this area. Look around, adventurer! Their very presence scars this land. We must push them back before they expand even further into Feralas. Follow the river north, and you will find their outpost. Decrease their numbers, adventurer. We must show them that their kind is not wanted here. Go.
Many are the paths of the Earth Mother. May your ancestors watch over you, adventurer.
Walk with the Earth Mother.
Well met, adventurer. I've traveled with my companion down to the Feralas on a mission for our Orgrimmar masters. My life mate Corin finds great pleasure in new clothing, so I aim to make her a new cloak adorned with the gossamer wings of fairy dragons. Would you be able to help me? Sprite daughters with gorgeous wings I want are west of Camp Mojache.
Go.
Where would you like to fly to?
Thank you. Farewell!
Besides the grunts outside, my brothers and I fought at the Battle of Hyjal. Any who seek to steal from the bank must face us first.
Look, Tauren.
away from the...
What can I help you with?
What can I do for you? Be safe.
Besides the grunts outside, my brothers and I fought at the Battle of Hijal. Any who seek to steal from the bank must face us first. Besides the grunts outside, my brothers and I fought at the Battle of Hijal. Any who seek to steal from the bank must face us first.
Strength!
Of course, there's no danger in everything catching flames and exploding like a huge helium bomb. This baby will get you to Undercity faster and safer than any boat, and the view is truly breathtaking. Speaking of breath, smoking is not allowed while on board the Zeppelin, and fire spells are banned from being cast during the trip. Of course, there's no danger in everything catching flames.
Keep it real!
How may I be of service?
My brother said we could make great money with this trade route, but he didn't tell me I would be the one living on this side. If you come back this way on the Zeppelin, could you bring me something to eat? They sell some of the finest meat in Orgrimmar, and I sure could use something that didn't die weeks before it stopped moving. Hurry back!
Thank you.
I have been waiting for Uzeri to deliver this. Let me give you the herb mixture I prepared for his, well, experiments. Here are the herbs, adventurer. Take them to Witch Doctor Uzeri. Please let him know that I'm satisfied with the shrunken head.
Victory!
What you want?
Where would you like to fly to?
Thank you.
May I be of service?
Thank you. beginning.
Thank you.
Let's do it.
Thank you.
The wind on the plains, you are always welcome here.
Join our group. Later.